to the channel. As y'all can see by the title, this video is just gonna be a message of the day. Let's talk. But for those who are new, you already know what to do. I ain't gotta say too much. I just wanna get started in today's video. Yeah, you guys, I am back. Like I said, today's video is just gonna be a let's talk message. God wants you to know to be a leader, be you, and stop letting the thing that is holding you back get on track. This is a message from Dave. This video won't be too long. This is just all I have to say. Sorry if you guys can hear it in the background. Honestly, God really wants you to know that be you. I'm the creator of this universe. You're the creator of this universe. God didn't put all his things down for just not only himself, but for the universe. Hello. God love is so wide, it can cover everything. It can cover you. You can cover everything, you know? Recover everything, I'm trying to say. So that being said, you. I know you guys probably seen the last video, but if you haven't, welcome to the new one. Honestly, God has a message for you. We're all in this together. So like, bring it together. Try to recover, try to be the best you can be. See that you need to see all there in need. This is a message for you, not even if it's for you, it's for you here. I want you guys to know that getting closer to God, understanding God is really a big road that take us in a whole nother direction, a whole nother dose. Can't really say too much. Know that he's with you, or with you, I'm with you. Keep going. Don't give up. Try to just be the best of you. Try to just not only inspire, but just know what life has for you. And set it underneath third. I feel like we all are coming into these things. I feel like us people are not within us, within people. So it's just different views of things that kind of looks confused. But hope you guys can understand what I'm saying. This message is from me, from Dave. Say, hope you guys like this video. If you didn't like it, still give it a like. Just stay tuned for more and continue to stay blessed. Don't forget to take care.